No, I won't. I did not. Oh, the only thing I know. Yes, the only thing.
Small-toothed sawfish can reach an impressive size of up to 20 feet.
To get its next meal, the small-toothed sawfish swims through a school of fish and swings its toothy snout back and forth to injure them. Why do you think its mouth is underneath its body?
Sharks are found from sandy, shallow beaches to the deep, dark ocean, where the only light comes from strange sharks and other glowing creatures.
Sharks have exceptional senses that can detect things we can barely comprehend, like the faint electrical signals given off by all living animals. Even stingrays buried under the sand give off an electric current. So there's no place to hide from a shark's superior senses.
Sand tiger sharks are not regarded to be dangerous to people unless provoked. But sadly, they are sometimes killed because of their scary appearance.
Things that are sick, dying, or dead. By stopping the spread of diseases, sharks keep the ocean and people healthy. Have you thanked the shark today?
yet they may be facing their greatest challenge to survive today.
The salt-toothed saltfish is closely related to sharks. Each has a primitive skeleton made of cartilage, like your nose, instead of bone.
Sharks are many things, yet they're not the threat we think they are. Sharks don't often eat. They rarely feed where people swim. Most sharks are too small to harm humans. And we're not a part of their natural diet.
Deep down, we're both afraid and fascinated with sharks. Through a greater understanding of their diversity, design, behavior, and critical role in the ocean, we can discover how to protect these perfect predators from their greatest threat, us.